all the regular researchers and teachers, basically you have to start your own website and YouTube channel. So one day there will be a regulation that the people basically judge to us about to our social reach, that how basically we are contributing towards the society, how many times your video is basically people watch, how many views are there, how many times it was viewed, what is the duration. These may be some parameter. So you had also start your YouTube channel and website. If you cannot start professional website, then you have to use blogging, blogging approach. That is free. There is no investment. But when you are familiar with all the tricks, then you can use the professional website. So now for the students. Students, अभी आपका जो एज है उस एज में आप जितना ऐसा कुछ करेंगे when you will reach into the higher education or at any stage, then that will becomes your property, digital property, that is called digital property. So start your blog and just start to write some research article, science article. When you will start to write on your blog in a systematic way, it means you are learning a systematic approach for the scientific article also. And you will, if you will remain honesty there, so obviously you will remain honesty in your research article too, right? If your article basically visible to the search engines, then it is basically possibility you can implement all those things in your research article too. So now at this time, if you everything is fine at your end, because I have to share my knowledge with you, and I don't know that what is going in your mind right now. So please allow me to share that how to start a blog to and this